Well, that just has to do with the fighter having the ability to, you know, cross over into attract a different fan base. See, again, boxing as a whole is about like this, and most promoters think like that. They don't think outside of the box. They don't think from a global perspective on how you grow the sport and how you. Not all promoters. But there's a method to the madness. There's a method to the madness. And you have to know what you're doing. You have to know what you're doing. That's why it's with this whole maturation process with Tank Davis, you'll see. It's nothing to talk about. You'll see. He has one of the biggest followings right now in the entire sport. And he's a young gun in the sport. And the ball is just now getting rolling now. Just give it. Watch what we get ready to do. Just watch. Just stay tuned. We're gonna show you how to sell out arenas. We're gonna show you how to bring excitement back to the sport. Tank Davis, real deal.
Hey, you're not talking about 20 years from now. You're talking about now.
Tank Davis reminds me of the way that. Back in the day, how, and I'm not comparing the two, about how Tyson used to bring them out. Floyd Mayweather is next level stuff. But I'm talking about how that, again, because we're talking about similar performances. You know, Tank don't play with him. Tank don't play with him. He's an animal in that ring. He's an animal in that ring. And we're excited for what the future holds for him. And, it's gonna be one hell of a run.